is a matchup of two vicious strikers between the Warrior and Black Mamba. Black Mamba, coming off what she calls the best training camp of her life. And she's ready to enter the octagon and leave with a victory.
This girl has outstanding defense and very good blocking technique. It's so difficult to hit her cleanly. It is a big advantage for her, and she has so much confidence in her defense because of that.
Black Mamba enters the octagon, ready to go to battle. Warrior, set to make her way to the octagon. She's coming off a great training camp, feels very sharp with her skills, and is really looking to impress tonight and earn a big UFC victory.
This girl is an excellent striker. Very fast hands, excellent Muay Thai, good boxing, very good takedown defense, and she is an aggressive pressure fighter.
The Warrior. Go to bat here at Madison Square Garden. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight fight. The Warrior is 23. Black Mamba is 30. The Warrior will have a one-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Begins a referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Lavigne. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City.
Mixing things up.
There it is, swing and a miss. Continuing to strike well. The Warrior with a strong uppercut. Good slip of that punch.
Now they're throwing down.
Able to just get out of the way. Oh my goodness, how quick was that, Joe? Very good move.
Look at that transition.
Oh, big right hand. Right hand.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Huge elbow. Oh.
And full back.
Nice feints.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
Head kick. Got hit with a left.
Back and forth. Oh, look at that.
Big power jam.
Oh, what an exchange. Huge uppercut misses.
Black Mamba with the single leg.
Into half guard again. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Postures up.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. She moves to full guard. She looks like she's trying to isolate an arm here. Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that arm locked. Oh, that's tight, guys. That is tight. This arm bar, incredible. Just absolutely incredible. Beautiful technique setting it up and a beautiful job in getting that submission.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And here we see it again, beautiful submission victory.
And here he is with the official decision. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 43 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by submission due to an armbar, Chuck Todd!
The winner by submission.